Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to generate AI videos in Google AI Studio. Let's get started. First thing, just Google Google AI Studio and click on the first link. Make sure that you are signing in with your Google account. After this, to the left under this studio option we'll be having generate media. Click it. And here in generate media, we are having an option called as VO, which is Google's AI video generator model. Just select this. And here it says generate videos with VO. And if you see to the rightmost top, this is the model that's going to be used, which is VO2. VO3 is the latest model and VO2 is also so good, but it generates video without any audio. And here we are having the number of results in the output. It's either 1 or 2. Here we can change the aspect ratio of the video getting generated. It's either the YouTube aspect ratio or the TikTok. And next is the video duration. We are having options to choose from 5 to 8 seconds. Apart from that, this is fixed. And if you want to give some negative prompts, you can give it over here. So for creating a video, we have two options. Either we can directly specify the prompt over here and click on run, or we can upload an image and run it. So this is going to be my prompt and let me just now run this. So this is the output it has generated. Just look how amazing it is. Yep, a bunch of snakes going in a river. This looks super realistic. Yeah, that's how good this VO2 model is. If you want to download it, you can simply download it. And now let's see another way how we can upload images. So let's go to new chat and click on this and select upload image. So this is going to be my input image, an image of a samurai, and I'm just going to give the prompt add motion to this image and click on run. And in some cases it may throw you some error saying you can't generate videos since the traffic is so high. In that cases, just keep on pressing the run button multiple times. It will definitely pick once and generate. And we have got the output. The crazy thing is this is a 16:9 image, like a YouTube format image, and it has converted that into a 9:16 video. Let's see it, how it looks. Let me play it. And damn, it has even got the side angle and this is the front angle. That looks totally stunning. Like, this looks super realistic, literally taken out from a movie. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.